When you try to snap a strand of spaghetti, it will almost never break cleanly into two pieces. Instead, it usually splits into at least three or more fragments. This peculiar phenomenon has intrigued many scientists, including Nobel Prize-winning physicist Richard Feynman, though no complete explanation existed for a long time. Spaghetti itself is not inherently special, but at a speed of 250,000 frames per second, high-speed cameras reveal the mechanics behind this curious behavior. The breaks don't happen simultaneously. After the initial snap, elastic waves propagate along the strand, causing additional fractures, sometimes resulting in three or more pieces. To prevent this from happening, a machine was designed to apply a twist of 270 degrees to the strand while bending it at a speed of 3 millimeters per second. This creates a torsional force that counteracts the elastic waves, allowing the spaghetti to break cleanly into just two pieces.